Kelly, our middle school students are learning all about the importance of buckling up thanks to some of their older peers in the high school. Reporter Sherelle Moore has more on their interactive presentations for this week's Golden Apple.
Kellyer School students are learning all about the importance of seatbelts, thanks to their fellow peers. This week, the middle schoolers were given the lesson through a video and a written project.
And you're supposed to draw a picture of how it can, or what the causes can be on one of them, and then you have to draw write messages about what the causes can be on the other piece of paper.
A lot of kids wrote that they could hurt their families, members, they could lose everything, they couldn't walk.
Maya and Riley led the Heads Up Seatbelt Safety presentation as a part of their project for Family, Career, and Community Leaders of America, or FCCLA.
These kids are in a leadership program for FCCLA. They're supposed to be doing things that affect our community, our school, people anywhere, so we have lots of different programs going on.
The girls have been spearheading seatbelt safety seminars at Kellyer since October. They've made t-shirts, brought a sheriff to talk to the school, had an Instagram challenge, and much more.
Their goal was to have 3 to 5, 6 presentations, which they definitely met their goal. They did quite a few different things.
In November, we did one about seatbelts, and we did this activity where they sit on scooters and they have to text a message while going across the gym, and we had balls thrown at them.
Next week, the girls will present their seatbelt safety project at the state competition for FCCLA in Bloomington. They say they're excited to show exactly what they taught their fellow students.
One of the big messages I hope got through their head is that doing just the littlest things can distract you, and it can have the biggest impacts on other people and themselves.
Reporting in Kellyer with this week's Golden Apple, Sherelle Moore, Lakeland News.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.